Nebraska slogan were designed.
Dude, that was awesome. That's
for carrying the demonstration of session. Banner, flag, flown high in the sky. It's a symbol of past days, of tracks marching, people coming together.
Banner, an adjective used in place of excellent or outstanding. A prosperous and bountiful period of time. A successful year. A banner year. Banner years.
This year marks the 100th year of this movement, built upon one unquenchable desire, hunger, and passion for more of the Holy Spirit. We are a people, God's people, who have been changed by His presence and marked by His call. A people brought to a place where nothing matters more than His voice and leading.
We are His vessels, desiring to be filled with the fullness of God over and over and over. Attentive to the movement of the Holy Spirit. We are a movement built up by God's hands, marked by His grace and covered by love. His banner over us. Soaring before us, God's banner has led us to some of the most successful and fruitful years of ministry this land has ever seen. These are banner years, our first century.
Ephesians 2:19-22. You are no longer strangers and foreigners, but fellow citizens with the saints and members of the household of God.
Having been built on the foundation of the apostles and prophets.
Jesus Christ, Himself being the chief cornerstone, in whom the whole building, being fitted together, grows into a holy temple of the Lord.
In whom you are also being built together for a dwelling place of God in the Spirit. In whom you, Calvary Alliance, cornerstone bearer, New Life Bridgeport, Shepherd, Christ Community, Northfield, Clinton Victory Hill, Lighthouse, New Hope Mitchell, First Assemblies Scotts Bluff, River of Life Scotts Bluff.
communities we have been a part of. Each and every church has played a vital role in the ultimate plan of God to reach the lost. You are important and needed as a part of the body of Christ. You are all a part of 100 years of transformation, 100 years of hope, 100 years of movement, 100 years of love. God's leader with us. Together, we are AG Nebraska District.